Because of the COVID-19 pandemic, the need to disinfect while staying safe is having a big impact on many local cleaning companies. NBC Local 33's Crystal Whitman has that story.
Cleaning products aren't staying on the shelves long these days as everyone works to keep their homes free of germs.
For those who make a living cleaning, the coronavirus has led to different outcomes.
With losing some of our recurring customers throughout this time, it has dropped a little bit. We are making up some of it by cleaning big office spaces.
Two maids and a mop manager, Lauren Johnson, says now their company's cleaning process is nothing ordinary.
We had to order a disinfectant. It is a hospital grade disinfectant that's approved by the CDC to kill coronavirus. So my girls have had to add that to all of their cleanings.
The company has also had a number of proactive policies in place to guard themselves against any health risk.
We have a designated team that's cleaning COVID houses from people that have tested positive and they've been in the hospital. So we're going to clean it before they come home. So I have a designated team that has suits and shoe covers and special masks.
Crystal Whitman, NBC Local 33 News.